We are breaking news that Leland got kicked out of Walmart for refusing to wear a face mask.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe that he would get kicked out of Walmart for not wearing a face mask.
So Ben, why did Leland get kicked out of Walmart?
It's because he didn't want to wear a face mask.
That's right.
So, yeah.
Thank you all very much for watching, and that video was requested by Tony the GoAnimator 2004 and Glenmore Trail SENSW Entertainment.